Today we're going to do a serologic test. It's actually a leptospirosis test. So we've got our drop of blood in there, and then we need 3 drops of the conjugate. One, 2, 3. And now this test needs to sit for 10 minutes.